Hello, my name is Phil. I am the editor of the Adirondack Explorer News Magazine. I'm in the Mackenzie Mountain Wilderness. I'm about to go down a mile and a half downhill on the Jackrabbit Ski Trail. It's the longest downhill on the ski trail, which is about 25 miles long, starts in Keene, and ends in Adirondack Lake. Best part of the Jackrabbit, in my opinion. A little tired from climbing up the hill. Saw about any other skiers coming down on the way up. Nice run. For some reason, when I ski this, I often think of Hemingway's story, cross-country ski. That's not the correct title, but it's in his collection of stories in our time. Gotta get off a little bit here. How you doing?
Good, doing good.
Good. Those are some of the skiers I saw on the way up. Okay, toward the bottom. Ah. How you doing?
Good, you?
Good.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, it is.
You?
Going to the pond?
Well, yeah, we got to circle back. I'll bring you back to the pond, this trail.
This is the pond up here, then you got to turn around to go. Did you start at McKenzie Pond Road?
No, Pad's Way.
Where?
Pad's Way from McKenzie Estate.
Oh, okay.
We're around here.